Hadley Farm in Essex played host to the women's mountain bike competition. A fast but technically challenging course, 30 competitors began the 29-kilometre race. Amongst them, Gunnarita Dahl from Norway, the gold medalist in 2004, and Germany's Sabine Spitz, the reigning Olympic champion, the 40-year-old competing in a fourth Olympic Games. This six-lap course was mostly of gravel and rock surface. There was an immediate first climb, and on that descent, the first crash. Disaster for one of the race favourites, Gunnarita Dahl. At the halfway point, three riders broke clear. Leading the way was Julie Bresset, 5 seconds ahead of Spitz, and Georgia Gould of the USA. Before drama on the third lap, Sabine Spitz crashed in second position, slowing down Georgia Gould, who was just behind her. Meanwhile, further back, further heartache for Gunnarita Dahl. A puncture this time, and she withdrew from the race. Coming into the final lap, Bresset continued to build her lead. She was now almost a minute clear of Spitz and Gould. Russian rider Irina Kalantieva had broken away from the field to be in fourth. But it was the 23-year-old Bresset who dominated this race, and the Frenchwoman could afford to enjoy the final moments. She clocked a winning time of 1:30.52. Spitz finished strongest of the chasing two riders to claim second spot, 6 seconds ahead of Gould. Kalantieva claimed fourth. So the women's mountain bike champion is Julie Bresset from France, silver to Sabine Spitz of Germany, and bronze to Georgia Gould of the USA.
Today it's a day amazing. I felt very good all along the race. I had a good starter, so I was in the head of the race. I had good sensation, so very concentrated. It's very, very amazing today.
Yeah. And how did it feel to know that you were so far in front? There was three of you there, and then you were just out on your own.
Yes, I am very at ease on the technical sections, so I try to gasp more seconds, and I accelerate in the middle of the race.
I feel great, so it was amazing. So now I have the collection, yeah. So bronze in Athens last time, the gold medal, now I have a silver. So I'm really satisfied with the second place, yeah.
Tell us about the race itself, because you had some drama.
Yeah, so it was in the fourth lap when I had a bit, I went over the handlebar, crashed, and hit a bit my knee. And so that broke for a short time, broke a bit the rhythm, but thank God nothing happens to the bike, nothing was broken, and I could keep on going.
It was a difficult race, and this season I've had a few races where things were going really well, and then some bad luck right at the end, and so the whole last lap I was just hold on to the finish, and so I almost couldn't believe that I sort of managed to pull it off. So it's really a great feeling. I can't even describe it.
What's got into this? What's the work in the last 4 years to get this medal?
It's a lot of work, a lot of training. So many people that helped me get this far that I just want to thank all the people that helped me and, all the support from everyone at home and all the messages I received, and it just really helped spur me on, and it just means so much. So the crowd out here was fantastic, the reception by all the locals has been great, it's such great Olympic spirit. I'm just so honored to be a part of it.